Hi, I'm Magic of Doom, and welcome to Spelunky.
Hello.
I'm joined by Billy, again, as usual, as always. Pick any of the above.
Okay. Okay, I want to choose Exit Game.
No, not those above. Doesn't matter.
Space?
Go back.
Whoops.
Let me go first.
Why is this?
It's always been space.
Why am I A and D now?
Oh wait, give us a second.
Adventure.
Okay, we're back. Sorry, just someone else was using the keyboard controls and they messed up the controls. For whatever reason. So, who are you going today, Billy?
Some like Angel from all those videos he was in.
I think he was in like one. Who are you going to be in today?
I don't know who I'm going to be today. It might be Blue Guy, actually.
Blue Guy?
The Blue Guy.
The Handlebar Mustache Guy, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I will be the Small Chubby Man.
Okay,
and,
let's go.
Yeah. Let's descend into the depths. Okay, so yeah, we're just going to be playing some more random adventure mode type thing.
Get out of the co-op, buddy. He's over here.
Oh yeah. Wait, give us a second.
He's over here. Yeah, got him. Okay, let's go.
Okay. Nice. Are you going to bring him?
Yeah.
Okay.
He should be here as soon as we get into level.
Where's he gone? God damn it.
He's gone. God damn it. Didn't work.
Ah, crap. Just don't jump up, please.
I guess we can't play with him on the natural.
Yeah, maybe not. Right, let's see what's over here, because the other way was not a dead end. Which means this way is worth exploring. Now, we're going to have to use a bomb to get in here. Do you think it's worth it?
What's in here?
Two rubies, quite a lot of money.
Is there the potential for a damsel beneath that room?
Yeah, but that looks like a room that we should be able to get up into. I don't know.
Alright, okay.
Basically, there's loads of money.
Okay, yes, let's do it.
Stand back. Right. Yeah. Because emeralds are the most valuable gem apart from diamonds. No, rubies, sorry. Did I say emeralds there?
Yeah, you said emeralds.
Yeah, I meant rubies, you know. Right? It's fine. Rubies are red, just in case you don't know.
And even
doesn't know that
until I play the ticket.
What do you mean you didn't?
And even the difference in all the different fancy gem things.
Alright, okay. No, I just knew that I don't know why I knew that. Just something you gotta know, right?
From that role you played as a minor in that play at primary school.
It's the most random thing to remember. Come on.
When you rubbed the shoe polish on your face.
Did that happen?
Yeah, that happened.
I don't remember that. Oh, yeah, see, I don't even remember that. Why do you remember that?
I don't know why I remember that.
I think we might go this way first. Was that second arrow trap set off?
I don't know.
Yeah, it is. Watch out. Rebounding rock. We don't want any projectile dysfunction. Yeah. There's a crate up there. Right, I'm going for it. Get out of the way.
Okay.
Screw what you have to say. My crate. Yes, there is crates up there, but... there's two! But I don't think we can really get in there now.
Yes, we do bomb cooking.
We'd have to use another rope and a bomb or cook a bomb. Which I'm not prepared to do, to be honest.
I pulled it off, like, the other day to get a damsel when I was on low health, but it took, like, two bombs, and I don't really want to do that.
No, you just drop the... there's a rock down here, so that's fine.
I mean, it is the potential of more bombs, but there's also the risk of me killing myself.
Are you going to get that rock, or...?
Good idea.
Just going to leave it, you know. There's the damsel. Have we got a name for him, or are we just stealing the kind of general name?
General name?
Monty.
Okay.
I think, I'm just trying to remember what other people call it. Alpaca Patrol calls him the Dogzel. It's like cross between damsel and dog, you know?
Yeah, Northern Line just copied it from Foxman, I think.
Foxman, yeah. I don't know.
And we copied it from Northern Line.
Well, I don't know, I've watched both of them, so...
I watched Northern Line first, so that's who I copied it.
It really doesn't matter. Bombs are usually a good investment. Would you like to buy some bombs? Because
yes,
I already have more. Right, you take those.
Okay,
Don't use the rock. It's a good tip.
Right. I never noticed there's a door there.
In
the background. The door. There's a little door in the background.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Crazy. Okay.
Get on with it. Nobody cares about your details. Oh, crap. I didn't know that opened it. I thought I could just throw the whole thing. And I've never really picked it up and then tried to do that before while it's still still locked, shut.
It's not really locked, it's just shut, I guess.
Yeah, it does have a lock on
it. You can't close it again, so. Yeah. Oh, your dread chest is locked.
Lock!
Is it correct to call it your dread chest? I don't know, I guess why.
Your dread chest. Girl, fair
makes
enough.
Sense. Okay.
It's fairly logical. Die, skeleton! Oh, crap!
GG.
Thanks. Right, see.
Wait, let you kill the scorpion, right? And then I'll go in and blow up that wall with the bomb.
Fine, whatever. I took the last crate anyway. See, we is co-op, yes?
Yes, we is.
There's more bombs. Excellent. Right, let's go.
We all love bombs.
We didn't get the damsel there, for whatever
reason.
But
one of us is probably going to kill ourselves in the next level anyway.
Because it's a dark level! See, how did you know that?
Not only that, but it's our amazing tic-tac-toc.
Tic-tac-toc.
Tic-tac-tic-tac.
Advanced tic-tacs, yeah. Oh, there's tons of crates. Ropes, that's oh, crap. I think there might be a scorpion there. No, it was just gold. It's cool.
Okay, I'm gonna go in the one down there then.
Oh, more ropes. You got a teleporter. Do you want that? I've never picked it up before, because I...
Can you press the back button and see what it...
Yes.
Oh, dear.
Items...
Maybe it might tell us something about whether it's just going to, like, teleport us to...
I think what you do is you hold it down. It's like the teleport potion in Tower Climb.
But it hasn't been perfected yet.
Because you can teleport yourself into walls and insta-kill yourself.
In this?
Yeah.
Or Tower Climb?
This.
Oh, right.
That's why I said you said in this, and I said yes.
Yes, okay. Well, I'm going to...
not touch
actually,
that.
Actually, then again, there is the fact that there's two of us, so death would not necessarily mean...
Yeah, it was still undesirable. Wow, you just... Okay.
Oh, so that's what it does?
Yeah.
I don't trust it anymore.
Is it not hold down?
No.
Oh, I thought it would be.
You just press it and teleports you a few
feet. I've never used it.
Yourself.
I don't... Sorry. I just
Thanks.
Need to... Look, it didn't hurt you. Calm down.
I hear bats, but I cannot see bats.
No, it's because I whipped it just as it was about to start flying. It still made the sound effect for some reason.
Oh, okay.
Frames. Frames! Wait, stand still.
Blow on it. That'll make the frames.
Blow on it, that makes it all better. It's like cuts, right? That's how computers work.
I didn't know that blowing on cuts would really... It's really a thing.
It isn't. That was the point.
Okay. I don't mean like genuinely like a medical proofed thing.
Do you want
works.
To get a cape?
I didn't even know it was a thing people did.
I think it is probably too much money and we're not going to make it back.
Yeah.
Even though a cape is useful, I don't think... Yeah, I don't think we're going to make the money back.
Okay.
You going to come down?
Yes. Good. Skills there. I managed to do the thing where you told down.
Should I drop the torch down?
Yeah.
Okay, it landed directly on Spike.
That's helpful. I'll let you deal with the bat.
Okay, it's gone. I'll look up. Right. There we go.
Let's go.
Let me just get the gold from here.
I might glue everything.
There's a bat. Stuck in a web, though. It's fine. I'm just gonna quickly check what's over here. There's a cobra. That's not something I'm interested in. And come over here, because I'm gonna blow into this.
Oh no. Sorry.
That could have hurt. Oh crap, I just took the torch.
You don't need it anymore.
Oh wait, does.
Too much.
Is it just me or is it lighter now because the ghost started coming? Like you have a bigger light radius around you.
Oh, that's weird.
Never noticed that before.
I guess it helps people in dark levels, because dark levels are terrible.
That was a good dark level, though, because we didn't lose any health. Can you not follow me? Do you want that crate?
Yes, please.
Because I've got way more ropes, you've got way more bombs, so... We'll see what happens. Oh, spike shoes! Nice!
That is nice.
I'm going to come up and get that
rock.
I'm
going to jump on you now.
It'd be quite funny if spike shoes actually made co-op kind of PvP available. I'm just gonna go get this. Give me a second.
Wait, you have sticky stuff.
But... There's method in the mad. Where did I get sticky stuff from? Come on!
Should you really be calling that sticky stuff as well? Or it doesn't matter.
It's paste. The official name is paste. So, yeah, I have paste. And I
not
do
sure
not.
I'm sure where this. I think sticky stuff is Northern Lion.
Oh, crap.
Why was I standing there as well? Okay, should we go for advanced Tic Tacs now?
No. I wouldn't say it. Damn, I'm not. There's nothing even up there, Billy. Just come. Come okay. down. What are you doing?
I've lost one health, Michael. It's time for advanced Tic Tacs.
I don't know if you want to do it. That's your words. I've forgotten words already. Wait, how did I just...
Okay, maybe we shouldn't.
Did I just spike shoes them? I just killed both of them in one hit.
I have spike shoes. You do not have spike shoes.
Is the shared items...
It's a conundrum. Maybe
do we know how co-op works maybe
it's
again?
Maybe it's a glitch. I don't know.
That was weird. Because I shouldn't have killed them in one hit.
Maybe they're already taking damage from, I don't know.
Oh yeah, because I did, like, chuck the key down.
Oh yeah, that might have hit them, I guess.
Could have quite possibly hit them. I'm going to... Yeah, sorry, I was about to look up, but...
I generally where I wasn't.
Oh god, no, I'm not.
It's not worth that tiny bit of gold, to be honest.
Crap.
Yay. I don't think the Uja chest is up here, it's probably down on this level somewhere, but then again, if we move to
Crap. Didn't mean that. Oh, it's in the- oh,
yeah, like, I was going to say don't drop down, but, you know.
It is down- yeah, no, I didn't mean to. I said that. I know where the- it's there.
You can't get through without-
What was that? Did you see the screen flashing there?
You can't get through without killing the shopkeeper, though.
Well, since I've got so many ropes, I might as well. Right, okay, better speed this up, because- ghost and stuff.
Okay.
Right, can you remove that rock? Because it's a...
Yeah.
It's a dangerous object. Oh,
okay,
right.
Let's just go.
Take the key!
Quick, it's a useful throwable for later, maybe.
Well, I was going to buy something, but then not... Yeah. Because like, I would have been able to buy something, but then we have to put it in the parcel and then whip it, and that would have added too much time.
Yeah.
If only this was single player. I mean, I'm enjoying coal. You are my friend. Can, yes.
Have you got to the stage where the guy asks you for the key yet?
No.
Give you no. Okay.
No, I haven't.
I want to try the eggplant thing.
How do you get the eggplant? I've never.
You get a
it.
Mystery box and you put it on an altar.
Oh, cool.
Apparently,
yeah.
This is from the comment section of YouTube, so citation needed on that.
Yeah, the eggplant. In case you don't know, turns any enemy into some sort of eggplant thing, right?
Yeah. Even Yama.
Oh
god damn it.
Even Yama. Okay, that may be time for the advanced Tic Tacs now.
Okay, what would be the best way to kill myself where you can still retrieve my aims?
I'm just thinking.
Full damage, maybe?
Full damage, quite possibly. Let's find... Maybe if we can find spikes, though, as well. Just like... Oh, god, this is a... Well, just let me check what's over here, because this might just be a straight-up dead end. And... Yeah, okay, come over here. Right. Yeah, because I, you know, with these levels, you don't want to be traipsing back and forth too much because the bloody piranhas and crap. Close enough, you know, it still died. That's the main point.
Yeah.
See that skill? See that skill? It's like MLG times 5. Don't ask what that really means.
Wait, so I could just jump off this vine right now and take some full damage?
You could try, yeah.
But then I would also still have one health left.
Yeah, then you can climb back up again. Use a rope, I don't really care.
Okay.
I've got tons of ropes, it doesn't matter.
And then, should I try and land? That won't do enough to damage me.
Just go down.
That's what it wants to make sure my stuff didn't spread out, then go in the water.
Okay, well, Billy's dead, so we're going to try and revive him on the next floor. And yeah, I don't know. Now I have the spike shoes, so I'm happy. That's all I have to say about it. Billy might be dead, but I've got spike shoes, and that's all that matters. Okay. Right.
I let my guys ghost.
How do you do the spin round thing again? I was trying to remember. There's a button that lets you spin round.
That's grow.
That shout, blow. There's one that spins round. Probably shouldn't be standing around while watching you do this. It's kind of...
Is it A?
Yeah, it's there. There you go.
It's my rope button. And then bomb button stretches me out a little bit.
A Okay, let bats know. See, double kill, pro. Didn't drop any spring shoes though, which was unfortunate, because the big fat frog does quite often drop spring shoes, which is a nice item that I do quite like. Unless you jump high. I think you can actually revive yourself, by the way, if you blow on the coffin. No, you can't.
Just blows the coffin around.
Okay. Should we get Monty? Is that valuable?
Probably not.
It's worth one bomb. Come on, I've got 11. Oh crap, that was a bad...
It's not worth two bombs. I guess we might as well go through with it now, since you've already used one bomb.
Yeah, I guess.
Bye bye, corpse. Could have hit you though, couldn't it?
Corpses, I don't think, do contact damage.
No,
even,
I mean, like, just
no, even when they're going fast.
I'll have to blow the key down for it to be... Okay,
I don't really care. It's not... I was just using it as a standard throwable. It really doesn't matter. Now, this
throwable
guy is a pain.
It's a huge key, Michael.
I probably would... I can get the key, actually. Here we go.
Can I pick up the coffin?
Mm-hmm. Ah! Yeah. Oh, crap. Sorry, Monty. You can have the key. Go get the key.
Where's the key? Yes. I mean, of course, the Tiki Man corpse would be the best durable if it weren't for the fact that it's...
Not really very good at all.
No, it's a corpse, it's a giant Tiki Man corpse, Michael. Of course, the best thing ever. But you can't take it between levels.
That too. That's a problem. But it is kind of crappy, too, because corpses don't generally do as much as normal things.
No, it's a...
More solid object.
It's a Tiki Man corpse, Michael.
Right, you can't.
It's not only the best, it's the best item in the game.
Could you try chucking the key?
Yes.
This.
You try and move back a bit. And then.
Very survival depends on this. Thank you. That was good. I'm going to just be truthful here, and I thought you were going to fail that.
Oh, dear.
Sorry. Did that hit you?
Yeah, it did. The bee hit me, not your thing.
Yeah, I know. No, that's what I meant, but...
Maybe I can key this
paste
guy as well. Key!
Key or paste, I don't know. Try.
God damn it.
Paste!
Will that blow him up through the wall?
No. No, but it will let us get hit by him.
Yes.
That's what it'll do. Oh,
and we have to go through the hive to get past as well.
That's a crappy spawn.
Tis.
It's got a huge drop as well. Come on. I didn't mean to throw that up. Oh, that is bollocks. Right.
Looks like we're going to have to do some...
advanced tic-tacs. How do you throw ropes down? Because it never seems to work for me.
I'll try it.
Wait. No, because I don't know if you have any ropes.
Can you actually jump on those guys, by the way?
Yeah, I just did it.
Okay, cool. Just checking that wasn't like...
Oh, crap! No! 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 Don't fall down, Billy!
Did it stun you?
Well, yeah, because I fell all the way down. It's okay. A long way. But all my stuff is down there, Billy. You need to get...
Is that not... That's not roller jelly, that's just
no,
jelly.
That's just jelly. You jelly, bro.
It's not good jelly.
Okay, so there's the queen one. You're just like trying... You can either bomb stick it, you can jump on it a few times. I don't know which you prefer. I would probably suggest... Oh, no, okay. You're
skills
on 7 health. Okay. You could kill that guy just by jumping on him as well now.
Yeah.
Or you could completely miss with a bomb. I guess that helps. I'm sure that helps somehow, right?
Totally.
Oh, wait, I can blow that onto you.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, that's not what I meant. Wait, Billy, stay there. Stay there. No! Go! Back! Have some money.
One bit at a time. Okay, screw that.
It's like that time. I don't know.
I don't like these. I don't like these at all.
You can just blow it up. I mean, you're not that one, but.
That one.
Well, no, could just wait for it to, and then go in.
Okay.
But there was this thing on Legend of Dungeons. You know the magnet hat, like attracts stuff towards you.
Yes.
I was just sitting there. There was tons of enemies, but there was like a you know those mechanical wall doors.
Yeah.
One of them opened, and there was tons of gold behind it. I was just sitting in one of the areas where enemies can't hit you. Like I think it was a stairway, and they're just waiting for all the gold to slowly go towards me. Yeah, I would like to be spawned.
Okay, you take
I'll
Monty,
take Monty.
You on myself, and I'll take the boomerang.
Yeah, because you got the royal jelly, remember?
I did. I remember.
Are you sure?
I am sure.
This is a nasty. I think we might want to blow up that tiki trap, just...
Okay.
Just to get... Yep, thanks. We're just like, what is this?
What am I doing here?
Right. Where's he going with this? That's the real question. There's a bat over here, so watch out for that. Please try not to kill me with the boomerang, because we have a bad history with boomerangs.
We do. Revive you and instantly kill you.
Oops, I just dropped one. Okay, can you come down here, please? Because... yeah,
I'm always really slow when I move around this thing.
Kill the... No, it's not really... Can you get that guy?
Maybe. That didn't... What?
You can't jump on them, just to tell you. We killed something.
It wasn't that.
Oh, there we go. It's good enough. Right, can we just check over here? I didn't really see if there was any loot over here.
Die.
Oh, yeah, there is. See, money. Money.
It is money.
Money is good, yes. Although we don't have the Uja die, so it's not so important.
Yeah, we can't go to the black market or anything. But then again, we weren't actually going for the Onxus.
Oh yeah, forgot that. How does the Onk work in co-op? That's what I want to know.
Yeah, that would be an interesting thing to find out.
An interesting conundrum.
Would it revive both of you? I guess it would revive one of you. That person would go back to my head. Then he'd have to go through before their friend died from going off, from being off the screen.
Who knows?
But that might also be just completely wrong. You have to find a fast way of killing yourself. Like, jumping off the bottom is fast if you've not got the parachute.
Yeah.
It seems like every time I try to jump off the bottom of the ice cage, I have the parachute.
Well, if you jump to the side, towards the side, and then you can grab onto the wall if you have climbing gloves, and then you can jump off again. But yeah. You need that's kind of elaborately useless. Overly elaborate.
You need climbing gloves
if
you want to negate it. Deactivate. I don't know what the word would be for stop using it. Stop falling.
Udida Gamengov, sure you can. Flub!
Stop being full slowly time.
I is dead now, thanks.
Oh. Oh dear, thanks.
Watch out, the explosion. Nee.
Explosion number.
Yeah, that was bad.
How was a snake? They don't even spawn vines, I guess.
Pot.
God, what? Do they drop anything special?
They drop money.
They drop money.
Can I blow it? No. Too big.
Okay, and what should I do?
I blow Monty off the edge if that helps.
No, it's not help. I did that to you once. Okay, so I could run down there and jump on him. I could just go for Monty.
What? I don't think I can even... What? Oh. No.
There we go.
You can just boomerang him from afar.
Nope. There we don't go.
Can you freeze the boomerang? That's what I want to know. How much health does this guy have?
A lot.
There we go. Took a while.
What's the diamonds look like, by the way? Is it this blue one?
No, that's a sapphire.
Sapphire, okay.
Diamonds look like they're kind of diamond shaped. Like, yeah.
Oh.
they are diamond shaped. Are you going to get Monty or are you keeping the boomerang? Or?
I want to get Monty, but I also want to get that crate. And
you want to know where the exit is.
Yeah, as well.
Oh, this down there.
It's down.
Next to my dead body. Great.
Your dead body.
I don't know what actually killed me.
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Because I don't think it was fall damage.
I think he got hit by a series of things and then died of fall damage at the end, maybe?
Maybe. That's quite possible.
Because I know the other thing is you can't just whip them repeatedly when they're dead.
Don't need to go. There's going to be a ghost soon. If you're going to do something, get on with it. I don't know if you can get back up there without using a rope. No, you can't.
I don't really want to. I just want to get there.
Okay. Okay. Just in case you want to get the crate.
I didn't want to risk that crate.
Are you sure?
With climbing gloves, maybe.
Would you risk it for a biscuit?
No. Nor bombs or a rope.
But there could be, jetpack in there.
That's extremely unlikely.
But it's possible.
This one's quite not too difficult.
Says Billy as he jumped now. I thought you were going to jump off the edge or something. That would have been hilarious.
Just a tiny bit, maybe.
Okay, I wouldn't... That side looks...
Nasty.
Needlessly dangerous.
And this side, does bounce pads, I think they stop you from taking full damage? Yes, here we go. Boing, boing.
They also make you take full damage a lot of the time. But that's another story entirely.
Oh, that didn't jump on him. Go away. No, I need to wake up before you. There you go.
That was good. That was good. Good recovery, Billy. I'll blow him off the edge.
There we go. Okay.
Yeah.
Can you pick up these without
them? Yeah, you can pick them up, but I don't know how, to be honest. I've never tried it.
I'm not going to try it. At least not by your
stuff. Not on purpose, at least.
No, I'm not going to try it. Well, you can.
Right, let's do it. Right.
Oh, there's a jump pad. I meant to pick up the jump. I was trying to pick up the jump pad.
I don't think you can pick up the jump pad. That's one thing I do know.
Yeah, that's. I just learned that.
Oops. Okay. Well, I
that
guess
that was a success.
I guess we're not picking them up.
Jesus Christ, that was amazing.
You know,
as soon as I revive you, instantly going set off both of them.
I didn't take any damage, right? So okay. At least give me credit for that.
Yeah.
Do you want to just go?
Yeah. Oh, crap. Let's just go.
Just go before I do something else, stupid. Or even more stupid, even. Okay. Let's try and... This is what caused our last death, actually, was these stupid UFO people.
Yeah.
I think we should just avoid them for now. In this situation. And there's another one here, though. I'm going to hide down here while you whip it. And now it's out of range and it's going to laser me. Right, run. Run away.
Yeah, their path, I've not learned their pathing yet because I know they try to kind of get above you so they can shoot you.
Yeah, they that's
but I never remember that that's what they do.
That's basically all they do.
Yeah, no, but I never remember they do that. I keep expecting them to try and fly towards me like a bat.
Die. Wait. No. Oh, crap, I missed.
That worked. Okay, let's... there's one bit of gold here.
500. No, 750. God damn, I don't even know how much these things are worth. Right, you're going off the edge. Mwahaha. Right, we going?
Yeah.
He's going off the edge. We're going through the door. Next level. Next level strategies. Advanced tic-tacs. And more. Don't go near the altar. Just don't bother.
Spider Michael Spiddy. Spiddies, Michael Spiddies.
Spiddies.
I know, Michael. That would be an excellent time to test that to see whether you can pick landmines or not. How about we go in the mother
shit? Right, okay, let's do it. Go. Right.
No, Michael, that was a joke. Let's go to the mother shit.
I don't think that's a good idea.
I went to it once and got...
Then
fried,
got
and
completely got my died. Yeah, that's really... No, really encouraging.
I got to the thing at the end.
What, the gun?
No, the alien.
Yeah,
alien.
You kill that and then you get the laser gunner.
Yeah, I didn't kill it. It killed me.
Go this way. Yeah, I think you sent me a message about that when I was offline for some reason. Oh, crap. Right. Watch out this jump pad there, by the way. Just to let you know. Are you gonna...
This is fun.
Wait, give me a second. Yeah, no! Pick it up.
I'm not gonna place that under me. Okay,
not
throw it
that in. Mean. Well, I guess that kinda worked, right?
Yes.
Let me kill one of the things. Right, just wait for him to get back up again, because I don't want him to, like... Yeah, okay. There we go.
He did.
Well, you can kill him in one hit, because you... Oh, crap, there goes the rock. You got spikes... Oh, crap, alien. Act fast! Hide!
What?
Doesn't want to shoot us.
I don't think it's notices. Wait, fight.
It's like a stealth game. Oh, crap.
Run!
I don't have spike shoes!
Oh dear.
You don't know I can't, like, I always have spike shoes. I can't do ice without spike shoes because I always have them.
Oh.
Like, every time without fail, I will always buy, you can't take them through. I will always buy spike shoes.
I care not.
So.
Oh.
That's what I blame for that mistake.
Yes.
Sorry.
Now,
this is our first time in the temple.
I've never been here.
Oh, on camera.
What do we do?
I was about to say on camera. Don't get hit by those that are insta-kill.
Yes.
Just ignore Anubis, because you don't really need to kill him. Go the other way. Don't go towards the idol.
Okay.
Don't get Monty. You're on 7 health. There's really no point. Revive me. That's a good idea.
Yes. You definitely won't screw up. Cause us both to die.
Right, okay. See that lava? That spawns lava men. Don't go near that.
Orange.
Don't fall in it. That's also a bad idea. Because it may look like orange juice, but it's really not.
It's not orange juice, okay? I'd be pretty worried if my orange juice was like...
Do you want to come down this side? Right, 3, 2, 1, go. Because we need to go... Come on, keep going! Okay. You don't want Anubis to spawn tons... There's a lava guy behind us. Tits. That's the wrong side, Billy.
Oh, goddammit. You're going to fall in now or something.
Right, just don't fall in. Throw a bomb, right? Just... Bye-bye, caveman! So yeah, water is basically... Lava, even, is basically like water, except it kills you. And it's nasty, and it's not orange juice.
It spawns lava men.
Spawns lava men, too. Wait till I get up. There's lava men behind you. You can't actually... Just run.
Oh, dear.
Just whip him. Or ignore that. Put him on the altar quick. There we go. There we go. Okay,
how do I get...
Where's the exit?
There's no exit!
Oh, it's in between those two tiki traps!
Oh, you kidding me? Screw this.
I'm still gonna have to deal with one of them, but... It's, still
I got through
less.
The first stage of the temple, I'm surprised.
I didn't.
You didn't.
I got the City of Gold once, right? I'm a pro, just ignore all this. Shut up.
Okay, so... Next, I'm gonna drop down to the right. Okay.
Don't, because don't go too far though, because there's a, you know, an arrow trap. Kind of. And it's already set off. Wait, no, give me a second, Oh crap. Get in the
That was not an amazing move. Well, I'll get
I didn't know we could run across gaps, right? I thought you would just fall in.
Okay, the arrow trap set off, there's an arrow there.
Yeah, I know. I've already done that because I floated in front of it and it didn't do anything. I would just go before it spawns any lava men. Like that one, for instance. Right. Right. Oh crap! That could have been dangerous.
Could have definitely.
Watch out for the thwomps.
It just pushed the coffin right away. What's that thing?
That's a cricket.
Okay, so
or maybe a locust. I don't know. Could be either. Can you look down, please, so I don't like instantly jump on lava.
Down here.
Keep going.
Okay, so that's where you would put Anubis' staff in if we were doing the hard mode. Yes.
Yes. Do you want to just go? Because sure. Two scorpions. Not dealing with that.
What type of idol is it in this level? Is it just boulder once again?
I have no idea, I've never bothered picking it up, I'm not that stupid.
It looks like a boulder room.
Ignore the mummy's basically insta-kill, it does a lot of damage. Oh, you got 12 bombs. The mummy is very easy to kill with bombs, but it will do lots of damage.
Does it charge at you or anything?
No, it shoots stuff out of his mouth. Yeah, like that. You could spike shoes it, but that would probably be more stupid. Like this, like, I don't think I can't hurt it. Go on its head, it can't do anything.
Why is it stuck doing that?
Yeah, stuck doing that.
Oh god, it's not anymore.
No, it is! Just keep going! God damn it!
Okay, so we can keep...
There's nothing over there.
There's nothing. Okay.
It's a dead end. Come on, keep up the pace, Billy! God! Pace!
Keep up the puff. Okay, I'm gonna block this tiki track, it's getting in our way.
Okay, it's a good idea.
Take that.
Holy crap. Paste. come on, hurry up.
I'm trying.
Oh crap. Got back up again. Right. I don't know what those guys do. I honestly just have no idea, so I'm just going to avoid them. Watch out for the arrow trap, though, because that hasn't been set off. This could be a problem.
Well, you're the lowest health, and you have no idea.
Don't even need to finish that sentence. I will sacrifice myself for the sake of the co-op gods.
Come on. Just be careful.
What do you mean I'm on one health? Shut up. Sprint. You didn't even need to- Jump! Jump!
Holy shit. Are they
gonna
come back to us?
Bomb! Oh, I meant like up, so you could get rid of the arrow traps that we're inevitably going to jump into. There we go. Okay.
Oh no! Okay, just...
Frames! Okay, right, go back. Sorry, I don't know why this frames so much when we're recording, it just does. Just does.
Wait, Michael, this...
just in case, look down.
Just move back.
Yeah, you might want to drop that on the... Whip it. Oh, it's already gone. Cool.
Okay.
Drop.
So I guess that's what the crocodile things do.
Right, just wait.
They dance rave.
I guess, yeah. I guess that's what they do.
What was he doing there? He was going absolutely mental.
Oh, we got to Olmec! This is the first time I've ever got to Olmec. Holy crap, this is cool. Have you got climbing gloves? Have you got climbing gloves?
I've got nothing that would even almost enable me to get up there other than ropes! Go, Michael, go! Just hide up here. There's ghosts come.
No.
Can we just hide up here forever?
There's no ghost on this level.
So we can just hide up here forever, yeah?
Effectively, yes. You're gonna have to do some really weird ropes, though.
Well, for this.
Yeah, I mean, that's what I meant, but okay. Still.
Okay, would you like a thing?
No, because I only have one health, if I die, it's basically going to be wasted. I mean, you can pick it back up again, but...
Can I sort of... How do I get down here?
You managed to place the rope down. I can't even do that, see? You're already better than me. Oh, can
spring
I get
juice.
Can I get spring
juice?
Yeah, spring juice. Okay.
I'm not sure how long you had them for, but you know.
Spring shoes, yeah!
That's not what you...
It's fine.
It's not what you do!
Okay, alright.
Oops.
You didn't even need to do that, because I got...
You got spring shoes, haven't you?
Spring shoes! See, I told you they were good. Okay, ropes is useful, because...
Okay, so what do we do? How do we get back
down,
actually?
We have to kill Olmec, but I've forgotten how. We can either get him into the lava, or we can just, like, blow him up with bombs, I guess?
Can you blow up with bombs?
I don't see how else you could do it.
Oh, no, if you get him into lava, you could blow up the ground with bombs, just make a massive hole that'll fall into.
Yeah, but that'll use up more bombs than just blowing him up.
Can you blow him up? I didn't think you could do that.
Well, how else are you meant... Because the lava thing's to go to hell.
Oh, right.
We can't go to hell.
I didn't know that was to go to hell.
Yeah, well, it is.
Alright, so why do you need other items to go to hell then?
Because there's doors you need to unlock and things.
But what if you go to hell without those other items? Do you just get stuck?
You can't.
There's a door at the bottom near the lab, I guess, or something.
Yeah, you need the staff. Okay. Let me just...
But I thought the thing where you put the staff in was on the last level.
Oh, crap! Well, there go the spring shoes.
I'm gonna land on his head, yeah?
Yeah, land. Okay. Ride the old mech, man. Ride the old mech.
He's
Where's
gone.
He gone? Look down.
I think he might still be in the same position.
Oh, yeah. No, he is. It's just. It's because you were slightly higher up. Oh, he's moved.
Oh, he's moved now. Cause
no, okay, jump, go. Yeah!
Can I just place bombs down on him?
Yeah, just place like 50 bombs on him and run away. Go, try it.
Can you just chuck them down?
Yeah,
place them down in front of you.
Alright, run. See what happens. Did that do anything? I don't think so. You might want to rope up. I don't think that did anything.
No. I did chuck like 5 bombs on him.
He's not... You need to lure him over a bit so you can get back on top of him. I think you might have to dip him in lava then, I guess. Because, the thing with the lava door as well is that, it's only in one specific place. And you need the Necronomicon to find that specific place.
Alright.
Or the Necronom-nom-nom, as it's more commonly known.
Okay.
So yeah, you need to dip him in lava, basically. So just get him all the way over to that side, and then climb up the big rope. Right, go.
Okay, so...
Right. Go around, and just dig a hole. Sorry for wasting your bombs, by the way, that wasn't... Wasn't intentional, bro.
I could just get him to dig the hole. I mean...
But that's way more dangerous.
It's like the Bowser boss fight. I've done this before.
Okay, right, we'll do it then.
I've done all this shit before at the end of SMB3. So I need to get him to go that this way, and then run this way. Come on.
You need to be within a certain...
He's not smashing the ground anymore.
No, because you need to be, like, right next to him for him to smash the ground.
Okay, that's it. Bombs it is. Come a little bit closer. I want to make a rope here. Sure.
Just chuck... He's not gonna, like, see if you just move over a bit and just chuck off bombs. I don't know how big he is, to be honest. I think he's 4 blocks wide, maybe? So you might need to make that wider. You're making it. That's a really awkward hole. You're never gonna get him down there.
I just wanna... Okay, go in the hole a little bit. I just want to see how...
He's not going to fit, I don't think.
Okay, go all
this
way.
Yeah, it's 4.
This way, Olmec. This way.
This is an intense strategic fight.
It is.
To be honest, if you didn't know the whole bomb thing, I don't think you'd be able to kill him, like, at all. It would just be impossible. So...
Bomb here. Maybe.
Sure. Yeah.
How far is the lava down? Not very far.
You're almost there. You should have enough bombs. But once we... What happens after that? I have no idea. So... Just go down. There's no reason not to. Because you've got tons of ropes. You've got 10 ropes, Billy. Alright, so just... You can just place the bombs down. There's no reason to chuck them. You don't need to chuck them. What are you doing? You don't need to chuck them! Just place a bomb down! And then, seriously, it's pissing me off now. See, what was so difficult about that? Everything right, that's the hole. No, wait, there's one block. There's one block in the way. I think that might...
You can, like, die here.
Right, okay. Now you just need to get on top of Olmec.
Again. I'm gonna go back around this way.
Yeah, that might work. For the third time. And, yeah. Wow. I'm gonna see the rope.
Look at the rope, that is so messy. Oh, dear. It's not nice. Wait, I don't want to go around with him. That's not gonna be good.
No, it is, because he doesn't sink all the way in, I don't think. Oh. No, why are you making him go that way? No, that's too far.
Olmec, cooperate!
Go down the hole and face your doom like a man!
So now I just stand on top of him, I guess.
I might rope up just in case you actually do sink in.
Okay, I'm here now. What now? You can't blow up or something, I just want to get away from him.
No, there's a door up the top. The door will have opened.
Door is where?
To the left, right side even, sorry. Don't fall in here.
So it is just like SMB3.
It is, yeah. See, look, there's a door here. Okay, let's almost go, forgot about that. That would have been just funny if we just completely forgot about that and you jumped in the lava because you thought there was no other option. We unlocked a new character! Thanks, Billy.
YW.
See, this is what a bit of practice does. We beat the game.
Did we? Is that how it works?
Yeah.
We've beaten it.
Yeah, that's the end of the game.
Sweet.
We just beat... Why is the idol all black? Is that a glitch?
And then Billy died of full damage.
It'd be funny if you had one health left and that could actually kill you.
There's still an alternative ending where you have one health left by the end and you just die. Holy shit.
That was amazing!
Plus the idol or is that... Yeah, it's cool.
37 minutes. That was quite long. Quite a long video. High five!
You'll be remembered as a hero.
Don't
leave me!
Fine. Yes! Ah! You're not there because you died. Shut up. I'm skilled, right?
No, that's how it worked. Hello.
Spelunky. Are we going to read out the credits? Might as well.
Sure. The Caveman and Cropper is helping me find the idol.
Lead design by Derek Yu. Design by Andy Hull.
I actually followed him on Twitter before I knew that he made this game.
I followed him on Twitter when I... Never mind. Lead programming, Andy Hull. Programming, Derek Yu. Wait, isn't that just the reverse of what the last one was? Lead graphics, Derek Yu. Additional graphics by Andy Hull. Is it all made by two guys? Two guys? Music? Eric Sirk?
I think it's pronounced Eric.
Eric Sirk, I know, okay, missed those. Special thanks, I'm not reading out those. Oh, there's Edmund McMillan. He made Binding of Isaac and lots of other things. Oh, that's Pentadact as well. Tom Francis, he made Gunpoint.
There can be one of those ones where you say, and you, at the end.
He used to be a, he used to write for PC Gamer, the magazine.
Alright.
And he now does the Crate and Crowbar podcast. Which is good, you should go listen to that.
Okay.
Once you're done with this, obviously.
Your team, fan gamer team.
Valve suffered DJ song, what? Xbox Live Arcade team. Nope. that doesn't really translate across the microphone.
Oh, right, okay.
I'll find some way of editing that in, right?
Oh, God. It's gonna be horrible. Well, we beat the game, guys. That was great.
Yeah. All thanks to me, of course. Quite good music. Jeremy Snook. Oh god. No idea who that is, but I just like the name.
That's a good name.
Dongleman's! Dongleman's. Dongleman's?
Is that his second name?
Yeah.
That's good. We're just looking for stupid names in the credits now. That commentary is seriously degraded over the course of this video.
I'm not even going to read out that one.
Nicholas Hardy.
That's not that bad.
It's not, no. They're worse. Just trying to look for anything vaguely.
Culberson?
It's obviously going to get boring for the
This is incredible. This is boring for me.
Okay, should we fast forward the rest of these credits?
Yeah, we'll fast forward the rest of credits and then we'll see what happens. Oh, I did say, and you.
You, the player.
I think we fast forward must have about 2 seconds there if I even bothered to fast forward it. which I probably won't.
No, we did fast forward. Did you not hear the noise?
Oh yeah, the noise.
The fast forwarding noise.
Thanks for playing. Thanks for watching. And yeah, back at the menu screen. Sweet. So next time we'll be using that next new character, and maybe we'll try the hard route.
Dun dun dun.
All the way to hell. Oh yeah.
Oh god. Shift.
Anyway, we'll see you next time, and catch you later. Goodbye.
Bye.